Now link in your Firefox browser, you're going to go to the Blake School homepage and you're going to go ahead and find the link on the quick link section, Blake email. You're going to right click it, or on a Mac control click it, and choose to bookmark this link. Once you do so, it will ask where you would like the bookmark stored, and in this case I'm choosing to have it on my bookmarks toolbar, and just with the same description, Blake email. When I click save, it will place it on my toolbar.